war, ain't no rush to bring him back. Clever men, these new leaders of ours. They know not to push it just yet. Too soon for taxes. Too British.
Thank you.
Be safe.
So I've planted two of our pivots. Not easy for my end, believe you me. But there they are. You can see those two activating a buried one. Kinda. If you drop the third one we have, the buried pivot's precise location should resolve. Then go gather the hex cipher, rinse, and repeat. If you get a chance, I'd love to see Franklin's glass harmonica in person. Just a side note. Have fun. All right, we're up and running. This code is hacked to all hell. Nicely hacked, but hacked. The worm found three pivots before failing, so we've got those. You need to locate the remaining pivots on your own from inside. The three we've got will triangulate the rest. It's a sweet bit of hacking on my part, if I dare say. Each pivot detects the others in proximity. There should be 12 total. Everyone you find is supposed to produce a hex cipher, and that's what we're after. Once you find them all, we'll sequence the code, package the data, and Bob's your uncle. Now don't putz around too much in revolutionary America. I know it's tempting.
Thank you.
Think you're meaner than Goose Grease, do you? I'm organizing an attorney for lads like you. But it's not open to just anyone. Got to prove yourself first. Here's a list of names. Beat each of these brutes and you'll get your spot. Then we'll see how tough you really are.
Empty that purse.
God forsaken dog.
Piss off. You want to catch a beating? Get close. Keep moving. You won't catch him. Leave off him. Back here. Empty that purse.
God forsaken dog.
Piss off. You want to catch a beating? Get close. Keep moving, mate.
Good you did. Very grateful. These thugs think they own the neighborhood.
Control yourself, mein Herr. Help me, my friend. Over here.
Stop you!